You understand? For example, they say, we say Allah hears. Does Allah hear? Allah has everything. And we hear. Does that mean Allah, so if we Allah hears like us? You know? So those implications or lawazim that Ash'ari's Maturidi try to bring, I mean, one of them, one of their sheikh, he's making mistake, ridiculous mistake. Reading a book, Fath al-Bari is making mistakes in the Qira'ah. And the worst thing, they made a video about a brother making mistakes.
Yeah.
I mean, look, you can bring, you know, one of my teachers, Arabic teacher, he's, mashallah, very strong in Arabic. But if you listen to this khutbah, he makes mistakes, khutbah. Because sometimes, you know, I really pay attention. You know, like, you don't, if you tell him, he say, oh, I didn't know that. Like, sometimes even yansub al-fa'il. Yansub al-fa'il, mean fa'il with al-fatha, which fa'il with al-rafa, even though there's different of way of doing it, according to the old Arabs. The shaykh, barakallahu feekum, we have to learn the aqidah of al-sunnah al-jama'ah. No, the aqidah of Ibn Kullab. No, the aqidah of al-Maturidi. No, the aqidah of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. As-sahaba, they used to ask about small things. يَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْمَحِيضِ. They ask about the woman menses. يَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْأَهِلَّةِ. يَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْأَنْفَالِ. Asking you, but they never ask about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's names. Because why? They understood the apparent meaning without resembling Allah to his creation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spoke in the Arabic language, which is clear. واضح بين بارك الله فيكم. So what they doing? Because they cannot refute us in aqidah, and they lie. They lied against Ibn Uthaymeen. They lied against Al-Albani, and they misquote me about the body. They never finished the video, and they seem like children. They like very childish.
What authentic websites would you recommend the brothers and sisters to go to? A lot of people here in Speaker's Corner, they talk about sunnah.com. Is there another alternative website where brothers and sisters can go and learn from?
Of course, the Aqeedah, if you're in Aqeedah, and Manhaj as well, alhamdulillah, there's our Sheikh Abu Iyad Amjad Rafiq. He has maturidi.com, ash'ari.com, abovethethrone.com, you know, atheism.com, Aqeedah.com, you know, Manhaj.com as well, alhamdulillah. So alhamdulillah, you can learn and study, alhamdulillah, you know. We have to learn because brothers and sisters come in here and just wasting time, that's not from the deen. As a Muslim, we have to learn, you know, we have to study the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know, may Allah forgive us all. Yes, all of us have shortcomings. All of us, our iman goes up and down. But if our iman goes down, we have to do something to bring it up. You understand? Doesn't mean because I'm giving advice, I'm going to be perfect. You know, no, I have my own struggles as well. All of us have our own struggles. But the worst thing is, not if you commit sin. The worst thing when you commit sin and you stay doing the sin. But if you commit sin and you come back and you turn back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sometimes, as Ibn Qayyim mentioned, you become more bitter than before, than committing a sin. Because the sins humble you sometimes. You know, either humbles you and you become stronger, or you become worse. You see, subhanallah. So if you commit sin, doesn't mean it. So learn our deen, don't give up, keep struggling, jihad. As Sheikh Saleh Al-Fawzan said, if you cannot fight your nafs, how can you fight someone outside? If you cannot fight yourself, how are you going to fight someone outside? That's true. We cannot even have jihad on ourselves, you want to have jihad on the other people. Yourself, you cannot even control ourselves. That's why when people come ask me, I'm digressing a bit, they say, what do you mean by Saudi? Akhi. I'm the father of Saudi, I didn't know. I'm the mother of Saudi, but Saudi is my children. I have 3 daughters, by the way, may Allah bless them. If you ask me about them, I tell you I'm trying my best to help them. Saudi are not my children. Okay, let me make that clear. One mention, this person who's asking about Saudi, is at the nightclub or whatever's happening, may Allah guide them, and it's haram. It's a sin, no doubt. He himself doesn't pray. He doesn't pray and ask about Saudi. Okay, Allah is not asking about Saudi. Wallahi, the first question we ask about your prayer. Do you pray on time? And it's not justification for what is happening in Saudi. It's the sins that was happening and we are against it. So don't lie and guess us. But we ask as human beings, we don't like to take responsibility for ourselves. So what we do, we point each other. This guy is doing haram. That guy, by me, I don't pray. I do everything, but he's doing haram. I can't speak about my people. North Africans, Algerians, Tunisians, Moroccans. Go to a coffee shop. You sit. Bouteflika, Tabun, Mohammed Sadis. My brother is son from Maghreb. No, brother, give me a bit. You go in Maghreb, Aisha is still there. تبون بوتفليقة محمد السادس أو محمد I don't know. Brother, you don't even pray. Like you, where are you? If it was Mufti, you know, Algerians, Moroccans, even Somalians like that. They sit in a coffee shop, one small coffee. He's a politician, he's a politician. He's a politician, he's a Mufti, he's a street fighter, he's everything.
You need to ask what's in
the coffee. Yeah, I want to know what's in the coffee. You know, that coffee is making him sick. Then, one brother is a revert, you know, Ismail. He said, he's from Sham. He said, once I was sitting in Algerian coffee shop, and mashallah, they were talking about Deen. Mashallah, from mashallah, man, even stronger. He says, brother, ask prayer. He said, no, brothers, we're coming. He said, I went, I came back, they stood there. I said, my people don't pray. Some do pray, alhamdulillah. But the shahid is, may Allah bless you all, my brothers and sisters, and may Allah give us ikhlas, that we have to look at ourselves. Like many brothers come, akhi, what do you think about Saudi? Okay, I don't know. Maybe Muhammad bin Salman said, I know Shamsi, he's in charge of me. I don't know, akhi. That, you know, ask me what I'm doing about myself. I'm struggling. I'm trying my best to stay on the sirat. May Allah keep us firm. And you ask about our country, 45 million. Allah, be realistic. And when you say that, what they say? Oh, he's justifying their sins. No, it's a sin, it's haram, and our scores won't against it. Alhamdulillah, Sheikh Salah Fawzan won't against it openly. Alhamdulillah. But how to deal with the leader? Okay, there is a way according to Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah. Alhamdulillah.
So what books would you recommend when it comes to or articles or websites?
Like I said, Abu Iyaz website, if you know Arabic language, Ashrah al-Sunnah Imam Barbahari, Ashrah al-Sunnah Imam al-Muzani, Wasul i'tiqad al-Sunnah Imam al-Lalika'i or al-Lalaka'i. You know, and other books of al-Sunnah al-Jama'ah. Do you understand? So get the books and read and study and learn, wallahi, man. I mean, look, when you look to our brothers, Maktab al-Salafiyya, may Allah bless them. Alhamdulillah. Their da'wah 25 years ago, still like today. They don't mix with everyone. Go see the other guys who claim to be Salafi. They share platforms with everyone. This guy is Takfiri, he is Dubandi, and they share the same platform. That's going to cause confusion. But our brothers, may Allah bless them in Maktab al-Salafiyya, that's why people hate them, because they're not watering down the deen. When they see an watering down deen, they don't like it. They want to be like them. I'm today with Dubandi, next day with the Sufi, Khurafi, Khuza'bali. No, with Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah. And doesn't mean that when we see a Dubandi brother, because Dubandi are Muslimun, you give him the advice, da'wah, but the head of them, we won't engage them and expose them as guidance. Dubandis are not Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah. They have nothing to do with Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah, especially when it comes to Allah's name's attribute. They are mulakhbitun. You know, that's why, ask them. When Allah said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he said to Iblis, Ala tasjudu lima khalaqtu bi yaday. What does that mean, yaday? Some of them, because Ash'ariyya there's two. Someone said, we don't know the meaning. Someone said, the yad means the power. But Allah created everything with his power. So what Allah is specifying, Adam. If Allah created everything with his power, لماذا يخصص آدم? Why Allah is making it special for Adam? As a virtue. Iblis would say, but you create me with your power too. You know, subhanAllah. So that's why it's like Christians. Christians and Dubandi same. In what way? Christians come here to attack Islam. They don't stand for the camera and explain their beliefs, Christians. Ash'ari as well. And Maturidis. They're attacking Salafis, Ahlus Sunnah Jama'ah.